It's been weeks now since we've had a major storm hit the Twin Cities area. There's still some folks who are cleaning up even today. Ellen McNamara shows us now, wherever you live, you want to stay clear from post-storm scams. She has today's Angie's List report.
When a twister touched down in Oklahoma, soon after, scammers arrived.
My contractor forged his credentials, forged his recommendations. I would not make that mistake again.
Kelly Warner says instead of panicking, she would have been more patient in selecting a contractor. Angie Hicks, founder of Angie's List, has this advice.
Make sure they're licensed, insured, bonded if necessary, so that you can be sure that you're getting the best company that can stand behind the work.
One red flag is when a contractor asks for money up front. Hicks also says watch out for out-of-state workers.
Many of them are well-intended, but you want to make sure that they're following all the rules, getting registered with the state and city.
When you do feel confident with a company, David Fonzie says this.
You get with your contractor, have them come do a walkthrough. Not just do an exterior, but get up in the attic, check all your joists and your roof.
Ellen McNamara, 5 Eyewitness News.